Welcome to the Hall of Heroes, where the bravest warriors from history spend eternity, feasting, singing, and arm wrestling. If they think you're worthy enough, you may be able to persuade them to give you a new weapon.
To pay homage to the heroes, stand in front of their designated statues and await spiritual guidance.
Captain Fortescue, it's me, Canny Tim. Does the battle go well? How I wish I could fight at your side again, sir. But hold. You could take my crossbow. It's got rapid fire and you can ricochet the darts off walls to shoot around corners. I used it at the Battle of Ganymede. After you were slain, I shot Zarek's champion, Lord Kardok, a clean kill through the eye at some 1,000 yards. Not that there's anything clever about shooting someone in the eye, sir.
Oh, goodbye, sir. Only when you are truly worthy as a hero will you be able to ascend to the higher level of this hall. When you have paid homage to all of the heroes in the lower hall, the ghostly stairs will then become solid.
So, even from the shackles of death, my old enemy pursues me. You're too late, Fortescue. Already my army has risen from the grave. You will never leave this necropolis.
Some obstructions can be smashed down with clubs and certain other weapons. Try experimenting. Archaeological interest. Destroy the boulder and plunder the valuable treasures within.
Ah!
These boulders are going to crush your bones if you aren't careful. I hope you have a good shield equipped. Remember that each hit on your shield will chip away at its durability. Better it than you, though. Club is a crude but effective weapon. Bash with it, burn with it, but beware, one bash too many, and it will break.
These dark old caves and their filthy stench of old witches. A coven of the warty old hags lived here once, unholy fires burning all night while their brood up unspeakable muck in their cauldrons. They moved on years back, but the smell still makes our eyes sting.
Thank you.
The adventurer would be wise to be thorough in the exploration of an area. Hidden locations reap great rewards.
Back from the battle so soon? It must think it is a hero by now. But only a true hero is worthy of a place in the Hall of Heroes. See the ghostly statue of your fraudster self? When it has turned solid, a true hero you will be.
It would take more than an army of the evil dead to throw your strides up. I have something that may help you on your quest, Captain. I give it to you freely, though I have no idea what it is.
Entering a house of pain. Rumors abound of evil doings in the secret catacombs below this very hall. Watch out for sticky-fingered imps. These thieves will strip you down to your armored undies. Rumor has it they fence their stolen wares with the merchant gargoyles. Thank you. The stained glass demon is the master of the mausoleum. His wretched soul lies preserved inside a frozen glass heart. Shrouded in a veil of darkness beneath the mausoleum, you will find this pre-frozen menace. The would-be Phantom longs to play a new tune, but he seems doomed to repeat the same cause of despair over and over.
Thank you.